Two train cars were off the tracks in Franklin Park for hours after a freight train derailment. It happened just before 1 this afternoon near 25th and Belmont. One car carried wheat and the other was empty. Freight train traffic was stopped for hours while crews worked at the scene. Overall, Metra travel was not impacted, though. Only one Metra train had a 15-minute delay. Canadian Pacific Railway says no hazardous materials were involved in that derailment.